Yo, fellow monkeys, today we are going to be reading the book with no pictures.
Okay, let's start. So, bro has no pictures, the book with no pictures, blah, blah, blah. This is a book with no pictures. God. It might seem like no fun to read something to have someone read you a book with no pictures. Oh yeah, that would sound stupid. It probably seems boring and serious. Except here's how books work. Everything the words say, the person reading the book has to say, no matter what. That's the deal, that's the rule. So that means even if the word says, Blark! Wait, what? That doesn't even mean anything. Blark, wait a second, what? This isn't the kind of book I wanted to read. And I have to say every word on the book says? Oh no. I am a monkey who taught myself to read. Hey, I'm not a monkey. And now I'm reading this book with my monkey mouth and my monkey voice.
Jeez, this mic is so loud.
That's not true.
I am not a monkey, said monkey.
Yes, I am a monkey. Oh, so I am a robot monkey. What? And my head is made of blueberry pizza. Wait a second. Is this whole book a trick? Can I stop reading, please? No? Oh,
no! 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 No!
And now it's time for me to sing you my favorite song. A song? Do I really have to sing it? Glug, glug, glug. My face is a bug. I eat ants for breakfast right off the rug. What? This book is ridiculous. Can I stop reading it? No, there are more pages. I have to read the rest. My only friend in the whole wide world is a hippo named Boo Boo Butt. Boo Boo Butt? And also, the kid I'm reading this book to is the best kid ever in the history of the entire
world! Oh, really?
And this kid is
the smartest kid too, because this kid chose this book even though it had no pictures.
Because kids know this book is that makes grown-ups have to say silly.
And make silly sounds like... Walk a mock tip. I eat a broom, broom, broom. Beep, beep, boop.
Ba, jiggly doo face.
Oh my goodness. Please don't ever make me read this book again. It is so silly.
In fact, it is completely and utterly blah, 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 blah.
Next time, please choose a book with big, bad pictures.
Please,
Because this is just too ridiculous to read.
Oh, yeah.
The end.
What? Bonk. I didn't want to see it.
And that's the end. Like and subscribe or you get punched.